start the first motor. Right. Left. Faster. Slower. Stop. Start the second motor. Left. Right. Slower. Faster. Start the other motor now. Speed that one up. Slow that one down. In other words, both motors are controlled by the Raspberry Pi here via this double PWM board. And of course my interface, but it will work with any other interface too.